About this crowd, these are upstate people. The rain's not going to scare them. I'm at the school in Syracuse. We tailgate in weather like this all the time. So the weather forecast was never good, but I never doubted when they talked about this turnout it would be this big.
Fields hit up now, finds a cutter, score! Oh, Bennett Drake with a couple of fakes and found the back of the net.
Could be wiped out. Fields as a freshman was a one-trick pony with Lyle Thompson, a lefty finisher. Now his game is complete. His vision is insane. And you can play really good defense on Connor Fields. He will spot feed teammates. And all of these Albany players are so good inside and finishing. Going to be rattled.
Second opportunity for Albany with a man up. Weren't able to convert last time around. Connor Fields finds a man up front, scores.
A lot like Bennett Drake. Can finish. You can whiz passes 100 miles an hour at these guys. They catch and in one motion can it. Here's the
Fields fakes, finds a cutter, scores! Bennett Drake again.
On a cold, wet day, the nation's leading scorer has not been slowed down one bit. He's spot feeding.
The team, it seems, is dangerous enough to do that throughout the course of this game. Bennett Drake winds it up, scores!
It looked like it could be season ending with the shoulder. Well, luckily for the Great Danes, a senior from Canada, 88 and white, is filling it up inside with quick sticks and cuts. And where there's an inside game, well, guess what? He's got it from the outside too, Chris.
You get in the game now for Albany. Connor Fields behind the cage. Bennett Drake backing in his defender, shoots and scores.
They've been given a treat. Bennett Drake, the senior, has dropped a nickel in the first half. And that's why a Canadian doesn't need an offhand, because what they do better than